watch those poles with your hand on the camera on one side and the remote on the other.